Okay, where to?
Well, you got a couple races to choose from. The one downtown is all long curves, and the one in Eden Street. So take it easy. Let's just get this car to the start line in one piece.
So all those trophies back there. You a racer?
Nah, that was my old man. Roberto Rivera. Mr. Clean. He built that yellow 67 Camaro with his own two hands. Made himself a champion. He left me the garage.
Looks like he was good.
So everyone says.
Showdown's a big deal around here, huh?
I'm not complaining. It's great for business. And if you race, you can make some serious bank.
I could use that about now.
You and everyone else in this town.
Witness all this cash that we get. If we start it, we gon' finish the whole game.
I get over to that race before it starts. Check the map if you can't find your way. Hey, Dex. Hey, be gentle with my friend here. They're breaking in a new car.
If it's one of yours, it's half broke already. You joining us?
Nah, man.
I run practice races for beginners if you need to get up to speed.
Yeah, yeah, funny guy. Very...
I'll talk to you after the race. Good luck.
Let's see if you can keep up.
matter?
Oh, looks like the car handles okay. Listen, I got some business in town to take care of. Best thing you can do with all that bank is get yourself a nitrous kit. I'm out of stock, but go pick one up from the parts shop, and I'll fit it for you. Hey, word of advice, you want to keep competing in the showdown, you got to keep building your ride, and that takes bank. You race, you win cash, you upgrade. And that helps you win bigger, faster races with more and more prize money. And that ain't the whole story, but it's the basics. And step one for you is buying that nitrous kit.
I'll keep that in mind.
You buy a car from me, and the aftercare comes as standard. It doesn't matter how great a driver you are. Everyone needs a good mechanic.
And that's you, huh?
You want to take on Palm City by yourself? Be my guest. Just saying, it's easier when someone's got your back. If you're headed to the parts shop, you might as well swing by the old raceway. It's abandoned now, but that oval saw a lot of action back in the day. It still does sometimes, when no one's looking.
How come it closed? I thought this city...
Races away from the showdown if you want to come and work on your skills. No pressure, just some fun and some prizes, and you would not believe the stories I have about Lucas.
Sounds good.
Great. I'll give you a call when I got the next one lined up. Later.